Hi YouTube, this is StupidCheap883 on behalf of VaxMorphySock. I'm going to do a quick dirt test with my Dyson DC05 Standard. I've emptied out the DC14 engine and the DC05 Standard to create this lovely mess that we're going to see if the DC05 can handle. As you can see, there's a lot of fine stuff there. All scattered into the carpet, we've got quite a lot of it. And we're going to see if it can all be cleared up. So if I angle the camera for you, and then we'll get started. Okay. Let's go. Okay, sorry about knocking the camera over, guys. I nudged the floor to run into the box and it flew the camera off. But yeah, as you can see, we've got clean carpet. The reason why I was vacuuming over here as well is because dirt did scatter over here as well from the air of the machine. And I was blowing it around and stuff, as you can see. We've got spotless carpet, pretty much. Oh, there's a DC05 clean out. DC05 itself. I'm going to zoom back out. Okay, guys. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's quite clumsy of me knocking the camera over, but there we go. Hope you enjoyed it anyway. And thanks for watching. Bye.